This is Donizia. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to read deleted message from your WhatsApp. Like, let's assume a message was actually sent to you on your WhatsApp. Maybe you are not online, you were busy when the message was sent, and the message was later deleted, but you don't know the content of the message that was deleted and you were actually curious about it. So in this video, you are going to learn the step-by-step processes, the complete guide on how you can read and recover all the deleted messages on your WhatsApp without using any further app, any third party application. So stay tuned and watch this video to the end, as I'm going to be putting you through the steps. As you can see, here is a WhatsApp, the WhatsApp here. Yeah. So let me send the message to this WhatsApp and delete it. Now I'm going to click on my account here, and then so I want to send message to it. Okay, as you can see, I already sent 4 messages. So let me log in and check the messages. Okay, here is the messages. As you can see, 4 messages. So here is the message. So, good morning, are you there? Testing. Now let me back it. I'm going to delete all the messages now again. So I want to mark all and click on delete for everyone. As you can see, I've already deleted the message. Now let me check it idea. Now I'm back. As you can see, this message was deleted. This message was deleted. As you can see, the message is no more applying here, is no more showing here. Now let me do it the other way round. As you can see, I want to make it 4. Okay, as you can see, this is the 4 messages that were sent. So I'm going to check it on my WhatsApp and delete it back again. Here is the message. Okay, I read it. Okay, let me back it. Now let me go and delete the message. I want to delete it. Delete for everyone. As you can see, this message, you deleted this message. Now the message has been deleted here already from the sender. Let me check the receiver. So here is the receiver account, and you can see the message is still there. Here is the last message, still there. Okay. As can see, the message has been deleted here. Here, the message has been deleted. Oh, let me make it more visible so that you can know it has been deleted. Or let me align the mark for you. See? Here? 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 As you can see, that icon, that deleted icon, is showing that the message has been deleted already. But I'm still seeing it because of these features that I turn on my WhatsApp. As you can see, I'm going to show you the features here. These features right here. Right here. Here is it. As you can see, anti-delete messages. Now, other people cannot delete messages from you. If this feature is turned up on your WhatsApp, no matter how the message they send, whether you have read it or not, if you delete the message, you still be able to see it and read it clearly. So you might now choose to reply the message as it has been deleted, or you might just reply to it. Can you understand? This is, and to download this WhatsApp that I'm using, just check the description box of the description box below of this video. So you'll be able to download this WhatsApp and set up the processes. So if you find this video useful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give this video a like button and share. So see you in the next video. Peace out.